A smoke alarm alerting residents in North Charleston to an early morning house fire. It happened just after 2:30 this morning along Iron Street. Thankfully, no one was hurt. Crews say the fire was caused by an electrical failure in the attic. They're also urging you to check your smoke detectors today to make sure that they're working and replace any of the alarms that are more than 10 years old.